We're here in Paris to launch our first two vehicles on the world stage, specifically a sedan and an SUV, both aspirational vehicles for the people of Vietnam.
What we're really showing here are the vehicles that are going to set the tone for the VinFast brand. We started off with four of the best Italian design houses. We had them work to create 20 or so concepts that we showed to the Vietnamese people. And they were actually able to vote on them. Over 60,000 people voted.
Welcome to VinFast's first vehicle launch. Vietnam is now officially on the world map of automotive industries.
These first two vehicles are based on licensed technology from BMW. They're a brand known for quality, reliability, durability, and safety. They make the underpinnings of these two vehicles.
To help celebrate the launch of these world-class cars, Miss Vietnam 2018, Chan Thieu Vi. And a global superstar who needs no introduction, Mr. David Beckham.
To create something in such a short space of time is really, really incredible. VinFast is a miracle for Vietnam.
There were lots of people watching the show, 5 million of Vietnamese people, because VinFast for the last 1 year has become a national pride.
We partnered with Pininfarina, one of the world's best known styling studios. They worked with us to create the two vehicles that you see here today.
When we were designing this interior, we wanted this to be the best part of the customer's day, that they get into this vehicle and it's a relaxing opportunity for them to unwind and just enjoy the drive. We intend to have a full portfolio of vehicles that will have some of this DNA, but a character of their own.
The AutoBest organization is launching a new award named A Star Is Born.
VinFast is the most exciting brand
and vehicles to see here at this year's show. When you have a right vision and determination, you can come with a comprehensive initiative to conquer the world.
We would like to dedicate this award to the people of Vietnam.
We think the time is right for VinFast in Vietnam. We're confident, we're excited, and we're glad to be here.